I think it's kind of loud. Alexa, volume down. I have good and bad news. I absolutely bombed my space mechanics test. So that's the bad news. But the good news is everyone else did too. So we good. So I'm on a live chat with Apple support and they asked, can I place this chat on hold? What does that mean? It's a live chat. I like this song. I won't wear makeup on Thursday. I'm sick of covering up. I'm tired of feeling so broken. I'm tired of falling in love. Sometimes I'm shy and I'm anxious. Sometimes I'm down on my knees. Sometimes I try to embrace all my insecurities. I won't wear makeup on Thursday, 'cause who I am is enough. And there are so many things that I could change so slightly, but why would I succumb to something so unlike me? But I was always taught to just be myself. Don't change for anyone. I wanna laugh, I wanna cry, don't want these tears inside my eyes. Instagram cut me off, so rude, but okay. I wanna laugh, I wanna cry, don't want these tears inside my eyes. Yeah, don't wanna wake up and feel insecure. I wanna sing, I wanna dance, I wanna feel love inside my hands again. I just wanna feel beautiful. Put this song in my head and it was like so resonant. It was like someone was pounding it into my brain. So I thought I would learn it because I liked the sound so much. Let me know if you've heard this before. Yeah, that's it. Do you know that song? Okay, time's up. I'm gonna tell you what the song is. It is Secrets by OneRepublic. And I'm just gonna play it real quick. So, Alexa, resume. If I sin, come by it honestly, I swear, if I just saw me. had to share this with y'all. One of my professors, God bless him, just uploaded a new assignment and graded us for it. It's called Pandemic Stimulus, and everyone got 100 out of 100. So I'm actually full-fledged cooking right now, and it's like the first time in about a month, because last month has been the end of school, and I really wanted to dedicate like most of my time to that. So I'm kind of out of practice, and I sort of messed up the rice. It's overly saturated, so I'm uncovering it to let the steam bleed out a little bit, and maybe that will fix what I've got going on. Meanwhile, I got chicken, and I'm cutting the vegetables, that, and then, to complete it, a great movie.
I can do all the things I missed out on for so long.
That sounds great.
It is. I'm not gonna waste my time on the wrong person. I'm not gonna, you know, waste my parents' time introducing them to some future stranger. No more days spent picking out what you're gonna wear for nights that don't mean anything. No more wondering whether you're with the right person or if this is the guy that you're meant to have kids with. All those ridiculous questions. It's liberating, that's what it is.
Maybe just haven't met the right guy.
Okay, so to be honest, I don't know if it's the avocado or the emotionality that I've attached to the event of graduating in 10 hours after spending 5 years on an aerospace engineering degree, but this is the best meal I've ever made in my entire life.
She's gonna make some noise.
Look at the bird. Is she grunting?